This is what's left of Russian tanks we just found here close to Kiev. This was a fierce battle just 2 days ago. You see the V, the sign for the Russian tanks, for the Russian invasion. And Vladimir Putin wanted these tanks we are just filming to be inside Kiev, inside the center. But they were stopped by Ukrainian military here. And you see the total destruction of these tanks. And that's what actually happened to many places close to Kiev. That's the victory of the Ukrainian army and the defeat of the Russians.